Yemeni journalist Randa Akbour found herself pushed to leave the small screen as a TV presenter on the local satellite channel Aden and goes to the street to sell flowers and trees. Akbour received wide encouragement from the Adani community, who reacted with her project as the first girl to sell natural roses. Randa Akbour considered selling roses as a new experience far from the media, which made her feel psychological comfort. Akbour called on all citizens of Aden to plant trees and seed lines in front of their homes due to their importance in purifying the air from our exhaust and generators, in addition to their beautiful views.